destination is on your right.
This is all drug. Alright, let's just pop in there really quick. Cause... I'm at Wall Drug, and I got their famous maple donut, blueberry pie, and a buffalo burger. You can get the buffalo burger for about 10 bucks, the donut, 2 bucks, and the pie, 5 bucks. Oh. You don't want them to start with, you want to start with the pie, like you should. And blueberry pie. Not good for your dentures. Good stuff when you've been boondocking. Alright. Now, the buffalo burger.
I might have told you you're not going. And they may have spent a lot of money for the tickets.
Bit of ketchup to start. Throw some relish on it. Maybe a touch of mayo. Mustard. Ketchup mustard, why not? It's kind of the Sonic style burger. Lettuce looks good. Buffalo burger looks like any other burger. It's good. Smoky flavor. Barbecue. A little bit dry, but still tasty. Last but not least, their maple donuts are famous. Fresh made. Oh, yeah, this is good. And the maple hits you before you even get in your mouth. It's nice. And the donut's crispy on the outside, soft on the inside. Really good. This is the winner here. If you don't get anything else, get the maple donut.
doing?
Good, how are you?
Got his solar out. That's what I'll have to do. It's just a nice day. A bit cold. It's 45 degrees. The table down. I'm gonna start running my power a little bit. Let's see.